How did an NBA Hall of Famer go undrafted? This year, Jokic became the only true second-rounder to win MVP. So, of course, an undrafted player becoming a Hall of Famer is absurd. Ben Wallace didn't start taking basketball seriously until high school. He has 10 siblings and was stuck in poverty. As a kid, he gave $3 haircuts to raise enough money and go to Charles Oakley's hoop camp. Oakley taught Ben how to be physical and play lockdown D. Ben ended up playing community college ball before finally arriving at Virginia Union. He was shining and became a first-team D2 All-American. Now, he got a few looks from scouts, but nobody really believed his 6'9 frame would hold up in the NBA. Not being able to shoot certainly didn't help, and Ben went undrafted. He went to play overseas before getting a call from NBA GM Wes Unseld. Wes was a Hall of Fame undersized center and understood Ben could play. He was spot on. Ben became a four-time Defensive Player of the Year and anchored the Pistons to a title over Shaq and Kobe. In 2021, he became the first undrafted player to be enshrined in the Hall of Fame. Throw me a follow if you didn't know this, and if you did, I'll settle for a like.